She is Toronto's force of nature.
Yeah.
Give it up for